Welcome to Jeerige. Today, we are sharing a delicious and traditional Bengali sweet recipe, Patishapta, which is often made during the festival of Sankranti. Let's jump to the recipe. In a mixing bowl, take 1 cup rice flour, 1/2 cup maida, 1/4 cup rava, and 1/2 cup powdered sugar. Mix everything well. Then add 1 cup milk and whisk well. We need to make a running batter consistency, so we need to add 1 more cup of milk. First add the 1/2 cup milk, whisk it well, and then add the remaining half. Cover and set aside for 2 hours. Let's prepare the filling now. In a pan, add 1 cup grated fresh coconut and 200 grams palm jaggery and heat it over low flame. If you don't have palm jaggery, you can use the normal jaggery as well. Patishapta is also made with kheer filling, where kheer refers to mawa or khoya in Bengali. Once the jaggery starts melting, add 3/4 cup of milk. We need to cook it until it becomes thick. Once it becomes thick, add 1/2 teaspoon cardamom powder and mix well. Turn off the flame and set aside. After 2 hours, our batter is ready. Take an iron tawa and heat 1/2 teaspoon ghee over low flame. Spread the ghee properly over the tawa. Then pour the batter and spread it like this. Once the batter is cooked from the bottom, add the coconut jaggery filling. Start rolling the patishapta and take it out. You can make it in a non-stick pan as well. In a non-stick pan, add 1/2 teaspoon ghee. Spread it and heat it over low flame. Then add the batter and spread it. Once the batter is cooked from the bottom, add the filling and start rolling it. In a non-stick pan, you will not get the light golden brown color. Make all the patishaptas with the remaining batter either on an iron tawa or non-stick pan. The patishaptas are ready. You can store them for 2 to 3 days in the refrigerator. Thank you for watching. Subscribe to our channel for more traditional recipes.